The first ever case of the highly infectious B.1.617 variant of coronavirus, first identified in India, has been detected in Pakistan despite a ban on travelers from the neighboring country since April. The country's top health institute here has said. The National Institute of Health on Friday shared the results of whole genome sequencing of SARS-CoV-2 samples collected during the first 3 weeks of May 2021, the Express Tribune report on Friday. The sequencing results confirmed the detection of 7 cases of B1351 and 1 case of B16172. This is the first in-country detection of the latest strain, the National Institute of Health said in a statement. As per protocols, contact tracing of all the cases is in progress by the Field Epidemiology and Disease Surveillance Division and District Health Office, Islamabad, the report said. The National Institute of Health said the continued detection of novel strains highlighted the ongoing need for observation of guidelines, usage of masks, and need for vaccination. After India's outbreak of COVID-19 fueled by the new strain earlier this year, Pakistan in April imposed a ban on travelers arriving from the neighboring country via the air, sea, and land routes, the report said. However, in May, the variant was detected in Thai travelers who had visited Pakistan, the report said. Health authorities in Thailand had confirmed the country's first case of the variant first identified in India in a Thai woman and her 4-year-old son who were reportedly put in state quarantine since arriving from Pakistan. The World Health Organization earlier said the B.1.617 strain of coronavirus was found in dozens of countries all over the world.